My name is Wendy Nix. I'm a family nurse practitioner at Advanced Family Medicine in Clemens, South Carolina. A nurse practitioner is first an RN. You go to a four-year school and then postgraduate school for 2 years to get a master's degree. While you're in high school, you need to get all the biologies, chemistries, all of those things that you can get under your belt to help give you a better foundation to build on.
We have wonderful nurses here who help me get my job done every day. This is Nikki. Nikki, say hi. Nikki gets blood as well. She gives shots.
I actually have to make decisions that will in the long term affect the patient's health and their health care. Just to get an overview of what kind of health problems they are, but I like to talk to people and get to know them on a more personal level. It's always good if you can help somebody. It's all very worthwhile at the end of the day, and you just get really close with those people and they become like family to you.
And this is my exam room. You would come into my exam room. Here we do your physical exam. Then at the end of the visit, we check you out, usually in and out of here fairly quickly.
I love it. There's no other profession I'd rather do.